Goedemorgen, dear Larochelle gemeente. This is Joseph Todikar speaking from Ukraine. Would like to share with you little news about us and some prayer requests. For us as a family, we are doing well at this stage, rather busy, but God is gracious to us. And as a community, we are living also quite well, and the Lord is faithful and He's blessing us abundantly. I would really like to share with you some prayer requests that really important and crucial to us at this stage. So first of all, I would like to ask you to pray for the Lord's guidance and wisdom for us in the ministry in order to see His will and to understand exactly what He wants us to do, especially with this situation with COVID and so on. And also please, secondly, please pray for new believers. Especially new disciples, new people who can ministers who can help us out with the ministry. Especially pray for their maturity and stability in Christ, so that they would be a trustworthy and reliable in the ministry. And also, please pray for all of our plans that we have for this coming year, for training courses, for summer camps. And so on, and some mission trips that we have. So we will be very grateful if you would support us as a family and as a community by your prayers. Thank you very much. May the Lord be with you.